Let's tell him a little something. I asked Mr. Atkins to go all the way straight through this piece so we could see what it's going to be like at the performance. Okay? So could you guys pay extra special attention to all of the little details you guys worked on? And let's pretend that we're making a performance recording of this. Can we do that? Right? So it starts out like Mr. Atkins was trying to get you to do what? Trying to get you to sit up and start looking like you're serious on stage. You've got the stage presence. If there's nobody looking up at the ceiling, everybody's like locked in. Everybody's ready to go. Don't start until they get that. Okay, that's their job.
Okay. Give it to me.
Here you go.
See them in your peripheral vision, right?
I
would give that, you know, C-minus. See, let's see if we can... Here, this is his assignment. This is his job to get your attention for you guys to look up. The tempo changes. I thought you guys needed to be right on top of watching the conductor.
Dynamics.
You get to make these, as you make more connections and all the great things.
remarkable.